I started using a grid because it speeds up the process and it ensures that the picture will fit in the canvas. Stay tuned for how this painting's going to turn out.